a scuba diver saved a baby shark from a fishing line. Dave Perteau was diving off Big Island in Hawaii when he spotted a baby shark in distress. The white-tipped shark was caught in a long fishing line that Perteau would cut him free from.